more smooth ground. Look how much of it now is sitting there and just building back. It's not even rushing out anymore.
It gives a really good chance of losing some pavement here.
Absolutely. Probably before we get that probably already is.
I don't want to get close enough to check. 4 feet deep right there. That's it.
It's like a sinkhole, right?
This is Storm Chaser Reed Timmer in Topsail, North Carolina, right along Highway 17, just northeast of the middle school, and you can see the road is about to wash out. The guardrail here is hanging on by a thread. Vehicles continue to go up and down Highway 17. We just called 911 to tell them to shut down this highway. There's even sedans trying to go through because you can see rapid flow heading into the forest here as this creek continues to expand.
Start taking the road away here pretty quick.
Yeah.
Well, that's the main flow over there. Yeah.
Going under a pipe now.
So what's happening is it's not making up for height, it's making up for velocity, right?
Put her on video call.
She can't receive. You can't receive video calls, can you? Okay, well right now we're waterbogging trying to get to your house. The whole road is flooded.
Like, flooded.
Like, it's a good thing we left your house. Okay.
There you go, show her this.
Look
right there, Nick. Their vehicles are underwater.
What road do you live on? What road is this?
No, but this ain't Masters.
What road is this one, the connecting one?
That's
Slew
Point Loop.
Slew Point Loop Road.
Okay, tell Nikki we have to go in the northbound lane to get across the M17. You want the window?
Are you guys gonna be okay?
Yeah. Our house has power right now.
Do you think our house will be okay?
We're gonna see, Ethan. Nikki's crying.
The baseball fields are underwater. Hey, her road's flooded. Look.
Your road is flooded.
Look, I'm taking a
Stop.
I'm gonna go slow through this. It's not flowing.
Please be careful.
It's not flowing, and I know where the road's at. Okay.
I'm recording this for you, Nikki.
Thank you.
We're floating. Thank God for a heavy truck. Hey, Nick, you got a whirlpool.
Yeah.
Man, look at the whirlpool, babe. Video of the whirlpool.
This is the big lake, and that is a truck. It's flooding all the way back. They've evacuated the entire lake, all the houses around it. They tied up my giraffe! Look, it is flooded! Oh, can I go get that beach ball?
If you wanna swim.
Huh?
Yeah, if you wanna swim.
It ain't that deep. Can't be. But I don't feel like getting too wet.
The foam, that's from the beach. That's from the water coming up here. Isn't that foam?
Yeah, that's foam.
Look at that. That's coming off their house.
Let me take a picture of this.
Huh?
Let me take a picture.
Oh, that's coming off their house.
This is all wet. Their house is breaking. Stupid people that are even crazy enough to
do. The birds, the birds.
They're just trying to fly away. They can't go nowhere.
Yeah.
Look.
Where'd they go?
They're right there.
Sorry, birds.
I know y'all should have evacuated like everybody else did. These plants
are going to be torn apart.